approximately 50 years ago, under the direction of President Harry Truman and in the interest of national security, a group of 12 top military scientific personnel were established. This group's primary objective was to desensitize us to the truth and to suppress the material evidence that our planet is being visited by a group of extraterrestrial biological entities called the Gwds.
If you catch me at the border, I got visas in my name. If you